चले सर
ओके. नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट वी विल डिस्कस हाउ द प्रिज्म कैन बी यूज फॉर ऑप्टिकल लेवलिंग. नाउ इनिशियली वी हैड मेक द लेवलिंग विथ हेल्प ऑफ द स्पिरिट लेवल. नाउ व्हाट वी विल हैव टू डू, वी विल हैव टू चेक वेदर द लेवलिंग इज अप टू द ऑप्टिकल लेवल, अप टू द ऑप्टिकल लेवल, एंड फॉर दैट वी विल हैव टू कीप द प्रिज्म टेबल, प्रिज्म ऑन द प्रिज्म टेबल, करेक्ट. वी विल हैव टू एंश्योर दैट द प्रिज्म इज एग्जैक्टली एट द सेंटर ऑफ प्रिज्म टेबल, एंड फॉर दैट वी कैन मेक द यूज ऑफ कॉन्सेंट्रिक रिंग्स विच आर अवेलेबल ऑन द प्रिज्म टेबल. एज ऑफ द प्रिज्म इज टोवर्ड्स द कोलिमीटर एंड इट इज एग्जैक्टली एट द सेंटर ऑफ कोलिमेटिंग लेंस. होल्डिंग द प्रिज्म, हाउ वी विल हैव टू होल्ड इट, आई कैन टच द बेस ऑफ प्रिज्म एंड एज ऑफ द प्रिज्म. रिमेंबर दैट डू नॉट टच द रिफ्रैक्टिंग सर्फेसिस ऑफ द प्रिज्म. ओके, दीज आर रिफ्रैक्टिंग सर्फेसिस, दिस एंड दिस, दीज आर रिफ्रैक्टिंग सर्फेसिस. ओके, नाउ सी द सेट ऑफ पैरेलल लाइट विल स्प्लिट इनटू टू पार्ट. Half of the light will fall on one of the refracting surface and gets reflected along this particular direction, and half of the light from collimator gets reflected along this particular direction. Now if the prism is in horizontal level, then both the reflecting images, image on left hand side and image on right hand side, must be captured by the telescope. Therefore, now I will check whether I can see the image of the slit through the telescope. For that, I will have to use the stopper to block the ambient light. Correct? Yes. Now, here the slit is at the center of field of view. Therefore, a part of light from the collimator gets reflected towards the telescope. Left hand, when it is at left hand side, I can see the image. If I rotate the telescope along this particular position, then I will check. I can see the image of the same slit on this side too. Yes, this is the image of the slit. Now, you may see the image. Again, we will try to see the image through the mobile. Now this is our trial, therefore we will try. Yes, this is the slit, and the slit is exactly at the center of field of view, right? It is a slit. Now this indicates that the prism table is at optical level. Now it may be leveled by someone else, but if it is not in level, then what will happen? On one side we can see the image slightly in upper section of the field of view, and on other side we may see the image slightly on lower side of the field of view. If it is so, then we will have to adjust the opposite screw. That means when the telescope is at this position, that is left side, we will have to adjust this screw, and when the telescope is to the right side, we will have to adjust this screw, so that for both the positions of telescope the image is at the center, and this is known as optical leveling of the prism table. That means initially we had make the rough leveling by spirit level, now it is optical leveling. Once we complete the optical leveling, we can think about the measurement of angle of prism. Okay, now how? Already we had measured the angle of prism, but just I will recall it. at this particular position we will have to fix the prism table. That means now the prism table is locked. I can focus on the image of the slate, reflected image, this, and I can adjust the telescope by locking the rough motion screw. I can finally adjust the telescope such that the image is exactly on the vertical crosswire, correct?
Start.
The telescope is locked, and with help of the slow motion screw, I will have to bring the image on the vertical wire of crosswire, vertical wire. Then I will have to take the reading on both the windows. This is W1, this is W2. I can take the reading for this window and this window 2. Now, how to take the reading? We are aware about that. Therefore, in this video, we will not spend some time to time for going through how to take the reading. Then, without disturbing the prism table, we will have to release the telescope, unlock the telescope, rotate the telescope towards left hand side. Again, I will have to lock it, and through slow motion screw, I will have to bring the vertical, bring the image on vertical wire of crosswire. Correct? Therefore, these two positions are of reflected images, and I will have to take a reading for these two positions. The difference between two readings will be 2A, and therefore by knowing the value of 2A, we can calculate A, that is angle of prism. Correct? This is the second stage or the next stage which is to be complete each time when we will have to use the spectrometer. That means the first step is the rough leveling by means of spirit level, rough adjustment for parallel light by focusing the telescope on the object which is at infinity, that is far away, and then by focusing the collimator for parallel light. Then we will have to keep the prism on prism table, and we will have to make the optical leveling. Therefore, this stage is the stage of optical leveling. Remember that though we are performing the experiment of diffraction grating, single slit, etc., etc., it is essential to complete the optical leveling first, and then we can replace the object on the prism table. It may be the prism, it may be the diffraction grating, it may be the single slit, it may be the cylindrical obstacle or something else. Okay, now therefore this was the process for optical leveling.